This video is brought to you by IXL, used by millions of students worldwide to get ahead in math, English, and more.
In this video, you will learn how to read and understand line plots. A line plot displays data along a number line. The data will be displayed above the number line with X's or dots. In fact, line plots are sometimes called dot plots. For example, this number line displays the data recorded for the height of apple tree seedlings. At the time the data was taken, 2 seedlings were 2 inches tall, 4 seedlings were 3 inches tall, 5 seedlings were 4 inches tall, and 3 seedlings were 5 inches tall. Let's look at some more examples. A farmer was checking his crop of tomato plants and recorded the number of tomatoes growing on each plant. How many plants had exactly 8 tomatoes? There is 1 X for each tomato plant. The X goes above the number on the number line that shows how many tomatoes were on the plant. For example, there was 1 plant that had 3 tomatoes and 2 plants that had 4 tomatoes. The key word in this problem is exactly. We need to count all the X's in the column showing the number of plants with 8 tomatoes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 X's, so 6 plants had 8 tomatoes. Let's try another. A teacher asks students to track how many books they read all school year. At the end of the year, how many students read at least 10 books? The key words in the question are at least, which means we need to look for numbers that are at least 10. We need to count all the X's in the columns for 10, 11, 12, and 13 books. Each X represents 1 student. 4 students read 10 books. 5 students read 11 books. 3 students read 12 books. And 2 students read 13 books. There are 14 X's, so 14 students read at least 10 books all school year. Let's try one more problem. During a fundraiser, runners keep track of how many laps they run to earn money for their charity. Each runner will receive an extra donation if they run more than 16 laps. How many runners ran more than 16 laps? The key words in this problem are more than. We need to count all the X's in the columns for 17, 18, 19, and 20 laps. 6 runners ran 17 laps. 5 runners ran 18 laps. 5 runners ran 19 laps, and 7 runners ran 20 laps. Altogether, there are 23 X's, so 23 runners ran more than 16 laps. When interpreting data in a line plot, pay close attention to the values given along the number line. Then double-check for the keywords in the problem, such as at least, exactly, more than, or less than.
Head over to IXL.com to check out this video and thousands more in math and language arts.